Sometimes you end up with unwanted objects in a photo that you've taken. Maybe you didn't notice them when you were shooting, or you realized afterwards you needed to make some changes. This is where some skills in removing and replacing objects really pays off. So this video is just going to show you some of those tools you can use to correct. And as always, there's more than one way to do things in Photoshop, so these are just a couple of the ways. Before we start, let's remember this should only be done for editorial reasons, not for news photos. So this is appropriate if you are on maybe an advertising site and you need to tweak some content, but not for actual presentation of news. So first of all, let's look at a quick content-aware fill trick. So we're going to start our selection with the selection brush tool, and I'm just going to brush over him. And we can use our brackets to kind of make this larger or smaller. So I've got him selected. I'm just going to hit delete, use a content-aware fill, and okay. And so we have a little tweaking to do up there, but that's pretty easy. Let's look at another option. Another fun content-aware trick is content-aware move. So I just used my history panel to go back to our selection, and then we're going to go to our content-aware move. And this is hidden with our healing brush and other editing tools. And in this case, I just want him to slide up to the peak of the mountain, say right there, and I'm going to hit done. Now we've got a few places we need to edit, but not a big deal. Pretty decent job moving. Depending on what your background is, it doesn't always work, and you can see we've kind of got some issues in there. Next, let's look at how we can use some more of our healing tools to work on a photo. So I'm going to start with my spot healing, and I'm just going to remove this extra person. Pretty good. Now, if I needed to heal up this area a little bit more, my healing brush tool is perfect for that. So I can just come in there, make a few edits. Another fun tool is the patch tool. So I'm going to use it to remove kind of these little buildings that are off in the distance. And with the patch, you just select the area you want to change and you move it to a good area and it combines those. Next, let's look at how we can use Photoshop AI to solve problems like this. Now, if we were to use some of those tools I just showed you to remove all these wires and cables, that would take a while and it may not be perfect. We've got a lot of details in this building, but Photoshop has us covered. So we're going to drop back to our patch tool and go to the remove tool. And so the remove tool already lets us one-click remove wires and cables. I mean, wow. Let's zoom in and look at this area that did have cables, and you can't tell. Like, got everything out of there, looks great. And so you can continue to use that remove tool for a lot of things in images. So hopefully that gives you an idea of how you can remove things, replace things, do some quick fixes for your photos.